In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to paint the dog on a black background and which brush to use to paint fur. Since we're already drawing on a black background, use either a white or light colored shade for the outlines. This is the brush that I use for painting fur. Since we're drawing on a black background, we don't really need a base color before we draw the fur in. Now I'm using different tones to give depth to the fur. Thank you. Voila! Be sure to check out my other video on how to paint a dog on a white background. Thanks so much for watching!